Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that reflect the triangle ABC having coordinates A minus 2, 2, B minus 1, 7 and C 6, 5 over x axis. Graph A dash, B dash, C dash. We know that in reflection, the point and its image are at the same distance from the line of reflection . With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. In this question, we are given a triangle ABC having coordinates A minus 2, 2, B minus 1, 7 and C 6, 5. We have to reflect it in x-axis. First, we'll plot these coordinates on the graph. So here we have point A with the coordinates minus 2, 2, point B with the coordinates minus 1, 7 and point C with the coordinates 6, 5. And here is the given triangle ABC. And we need to reflect this triangle over x-axis. And from the key idea, we know that in reflection, the point and its image are at the same distance from the line of reflection. And we know that any coordinate xy on reflection over x-axis becomes x minus y, that is, on reflection over x-axis, the y coordinate changes its sign. Now let us find the coordinates of the image points using this rule. Point A has coordinates minus 2, 2, which on reflection over x-axis becomes A dash with the coordinates minus 2, minus 2. That is, on reflection over x-axis, the x-coordinate remains same and y-coordinate changes sign. Similarly, point B with the coordinates minus 1, 7 on reflection over x-axis becomes B dash with the coordinates minus 1, minus 7. Similarly, point C with coordinates 6, 5 on reflection over x-axis becomes C dash with the coordinates 6, minus 5. Now let us plot points A dash, B dash and C dash on the graph. And here we have the points A dash with the coordinates minus 2, minus 2, B dash with the coordinates minus 1, minus 7 and C dash with the coordinates 6 minus 5. And we have joined A dash to B dash, B dash to C dash and C dash to A dash. So we get the triangle A dash, B dash, C dash. as reflected image of triangle ABC over x-axis. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.